Hello everyone, SV here, and welcome back to the Sunnyshore Battle Federation Season 4 VGC Division. We're starting with Week 2 today, against the one and only Trademark 77, coach of Wily's Willow Whispers. And yeah, we're both 1-0 right now, so we're hoping, that, you know, I'm hoping that we can continue that streak, you know, that I'm not the one losing a game today, because one of us has to. And yeah, to ensure that, you know, let's just double check our notes to... make sure we actually remember everything. Right. Okay. I think I'm ready now. I think I'm ready for the battle now. Okay. Let's see. We have a Sylvally. Mm-hmm. Is that poison Sylvally, or can I even tell that yet? I actually don't know if you can see the team preview on it. Actually, I would assume you can, so I guess that's just what it looks like. Okay. Charizard and Kangaskhan, yeah, okay. I think I probably still want to go with this lead, though. And then I could bring Wishiwashi. Which isn't too bad here, honestly. Yeah, I kinda like Wishiwashi here. And maybe Latios in the back. Yeah, I don't think Rapidash is that great with what he brought here, so let's just bring Latios and see how it goes. Didn't do that much prep for this one, but we'll see. We'll see. Didn't really have that much time this week, unfortunately. But hey, I think we can do this. Kangaskhan, Rotom, actually, okay. Well, Rotom can't really touch Tapu Bulu, so that should be fine. Kangaskhan will definitely outspeed me, so I can't really... I mean, he's probably just going to fake out here, but in case he's not, I guess I can do this. And then... I can just... I could Horn Leech that slot. He might Hard Switch Rotom out here, which would be like his best play against this, I guess. I don't hate Rock Slide either, but I think Horn Leech is pretty good. Yeah, let's just click Horn Leech. Okay, that's fine. Basically just nothing happened that round. And then we can just click Coaching here. I could also switch out, because I kinda wanna get be able to switch Scrafty back in to fake out the Charizard if it comes out. But honestly, this is kind of fine, I think. Yeah, let's just do this for now. Honestly, he's probably going to switch now, because there's really nothing he can do with these two against Triceratops. Yeah, I think I'll just click Rock Slide here, hopefully... Yeah, he's Volt Switching. Hopefully to Charizard, that would be pretty good here. Does send in Charizard. And that's a Dark Charizard. Okay. That's huge, because... now his entire team basically gets kind of destroyed by Triceratops, unless he has, like, Poison-type Silvally. And yeah. Really good turn there. Rotom comes back in. I think we are just straight up switching into Latios here then. And really want to get a Horn Leech here. Do we switch into Latios? Yeah, I think so. We might have like Will-O-Wisp, which would be fine still, I think. Thunderbolt, okay. It's a dead Kangaskhan. Triceratops basically leads back to full. And now we have Latios, which means we should be able to outspeed everything, since we're scuffed. Even that, yep. I know, it seems crazy, but it is what it is. And we can also... I guess click Nature's Madness, maybe? And I think Rock Slide is probably just better. No, I think I wanna Nature's Madness this slot in case my Draco Meteor misses. Yeah, let's do that. Okay, Red Draco falls. And we get the Nature's Madness off. And yeah, this seems pretty much done now. Whatever we'll probably do most, right? Nice. Okay, very good game one. Didn't lose a Pokemon. Really got on my part to catch that Charizard switch there. So, if that doesn't happen again, it's definitely gonna be harder than this game, but we'll see. I think we can do it. Do I just go for the same lead though, or do I try... Because, like, he could do, like, a Kangaskhan Charizard lead now, which is, like, the only lead that is good against this. I also can just switch into Wishiwashi if he does that, though. So it's honestly not that bad, even. Yeah, let's go for the same lead. Let's just keep the same things for now. He's the one that has to adapt. Alright, I should be able to lift one move from Charizard either way. So I think what we just do here is click Fake Out on Charizard and click Rock Slide, because when Kangaskhan Fake Out's Scrafty, then we lift one move and can just kill the Charizard here. And if he Fake Out's Triceratops, nothing happens that turn. I think that's a pretty good idea. Okay. We should be able to lift this move by Charizard. Yeah, pretty easily. No burr. That's oh, that's so bad. That's actually so bad. Okay, well, okay. You could try switching. I mean, Tapu Bulu is pretty useless here now anyway. I would probably just sack it like this. Well... No, I can use that turn to, like, at least pressure the Kangaskhan, I suppose. Ah, that burn sucks so much. Another burn? Sure, why not? Can we please crit at least or something? I mean, this isn't gonna kill because of the burn. Wow. Wow. Just wow. This is so bad now. I guess Wishiwashi is like the best play here. And I can like protect and Muddy Water and hope he doesn't have anything against Wishiwashi, I guess. I don't know. This looks pretty doomed. I could also switch. Let's like switch and protect to get the fake out back. Or just like switch and Muddy Water, honestly. Yeah, I think I like that kind of. Heat Wave shouldn't do that much. Double Edge. We are still in school form, so that's good. But okay, that's Savelli Fairy actually, okay. Can we Oko the Rotom? I guess we're just gonna have to try, right? Does Draco do more damage or does hold up, I'm just gonna get the Calc up. I mean, it's definitely still winnable, it's just not easy. If we can Oko the Rotom here, I think we can win. Am I modest or am I... What am I? Hold up, let me check. Yeah, I'm modest. Draco Meteor... I mean, can kill if it's not defensive. We're just gonna have to try, I suppose. I could also protect Wishiwashi here. Yeah, I think that's the best idea. Yeah, let's do that. Because that way, this doesn't have to kill, because I can just... I mean, it's probably still doomed, right? Can get the fake out here and... Muddy water, I suppose. Maybe this kills? I mean, Wishiwashi is great. Accuracy drop? Hmm, okay. I mean, it does have lowered attack, so maybe I can live one, actually. That would be great. I mean... Let's just hope, I guess. Oh my god! Okay, Wishiwashi is just great. Oh my god, we still won that, I can't believe it. I actually can't believe we still won that game after those two burns. Jesus Christ, okay. Thank you, Wishiwashi. But yeah, two quick games, but definitely, I mean, the burns made it really close here, but I feel like he just didn't prep enough for my Tapu Bulu, which was just insane versus his entire draft. And yeah, it's not as close as the other match, but you know, still GG's to trademarked. We are 2-0 in this league now, so let's go. And yeah, see you guys next video. Until then, see you guys.